Why don't senior citizens need a bar at the YMCA? Because they can't handle their shots. They get too pumped up at the gym. And now, let us explore 11 practical tips on YMCA membership for seniors. Tip 1, Gold Card Membership. Seniors should consider the Gold Card membership, which provides significant discounts for seniors. Depending upon the location, the discounts can range from 10% to 50%. This membership offers access not only to the local branch, but also to any YMCA nationwide. Tip 2, Partnership Benefits. Elderly members should be sure to explore and take advantage of any partnership benefits that come along with a YMCA membership. This could include things like discounted rates at community partners or businesses, discounted classes, or even insurance benefits. Tip 3, research membership types. There are different types of memberships available, such as individual, senior, family, or couple. Few locations also offer the options of monthly or annual rates. It is advisable to choose a membership that fits your lifestyle and offers the greatest value for money. Tip 4, trial membership. Some locations offer a trial period where seniors can see whether they like the activities and facilities offered by the YMCA. This is a great way to see if a membership would be beneficial before committing to it entirely. Tip 5, financial assistance. If a senior is unable to afford the membership fees, they should approach the YMCA regarding their financial assistance programs. These programs are designed to ensure that every individual, irrespective of their financial condition, has access to their services. Tip 6, use of facilities. YMCA offers facilities like swimming pools, gyms, and sports courts. It also provides group classes like aerobics, yoga, Pilates, and dance. Seniors should utilize these facilities to stay active and healthy. Tip 7, participate in community events. The YMCA organizes various community events throughout the year. Participation in these events can provide social interaction opportunities, which can be very beneficial for seniors. Tip 8, personal training. Seniors can opt for personal training sessions to get a personalized fitness program. The experienced trainers will consider their physical limitations, health issues, and personal goals while designing the fitness routine. Tip 9, take advantage of senior-specific programs. Many YMCA centers offer activities specifically designed for seniors, such as chair yoga, aquatic exercise classes, walk clubs, and senior fitness classes. Participating in these programs can be both physically beneficial and provide an opportunity to socialize with other seniors. Tip 10, wellness consultation. Some YMCAs offer wellness consultations for members, where a staff member will get an understanding of the member's health history, discuss their goals, and guide them on how to use the equipment safely. Tip 11, volunteer opportunities. YMCA also provides volunteer opportunities for seniors, where they can not only help in making a meaningful difference in the community, but also stay active and interconnected.